Assalamualaikum. Hi guys, my name is Alia Anissa Julinda Fitri. I'm a student of English class 8G at Integrated Islamic Junior High School Iqra Bengkulu. Today, I will to tell you about my daily routine. And let's get started. I usually wake up at 4:30 a.m. in the morning, and then I make my bed. After that, I go to the bathroom to wash my face and brush my teeth. Then I take ablution for praying. I usually pray subuh at 5 a.m. After praying subuh, I take a shower and get dressed. I usually have breakfast at 6:30 a.m. After having breakfast, I prepare myself for lessons. After that, I take my laptop and I ready to study via Zoom meeting. After prepare everything for studying, I usually pray duha first before the meeting start. We usually start our lesson at 7:15 a.m. in the morning by having almusrah together with our homeroom teacher and classmates. We usually start our first lesson at 8 until 9 a.m. via Zoom meeting. We usually have break at 12 p.m. for having lunch. Sometimes at break, I reading the novel. I usually have lunch at 12 p.m. and then pray zuhur at 12:30 p.m. We usually have our last lesson on Zoom at 3 p.m. And then at 3:40 p.m. I take ablution for praying asar. After that, I immediately got ready for taekwondo practice at 4 p.m. My practice finished at 6 p.m. and I went home. I usually take a shower again at 6:15 p.m. And then I get prepared for praying maghrib at 6:30 p.m. We usually have dinner at 7 p.m.
Actually, I'm on a diet, so I only eat one banana.
That's a healthy food if you want a diet.
After having dinner, I usually pray Isha at 7:30 p.m. And then I usually get prepared to do my homeworks on Google Classroom.
If I have finished doing homework, I usually watch a movie.
Before going to bed, I use a facial moisturizer and lip balm. And last, I usually go to the bed at 9:30 p.m.
Well, that's all about my daily routine. I hope this can be useful. See you in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye!